In today's video, we are going to learn as to how to take the screenshot in Excel. Now, there are two ways to do so. The very first one is when you want to take the screenshot of your entire Excel screen, which you see. What you do is you use the shortcut Alt plus Print Screen. You can find the Print Screen button in your keyboard beside the F12 key. So I'll just simply click on Alt Print Screen. The moment I clicked it, nothing happened, but then the entire screen got copied in my clipboard. So in the Home tab, in the clipboard group, you'll just click on this arrow over here and you'll see that there is one item which has already been copied, which is nothing but this entire screen. So what I can do is I can simply go to my Word and I can simply paste it over here using Control V shortcut, and I've pasted, you can see the entire Excel screen has been pasted over here. You can similarly use this in your PPTs or in your Paint, anywhere, but this is how you take the screenshot of the entire screen by using the shortcut Alt plus Print Screen. Now the next method is, suppose you want to just take the screenshot of a few cells in your Excel, then you use the next command, which is the camera command over here. So what we'll do in our quick access toolbar, we'll click on this drop down, more commands, and over here we'll select all, we'll select all commands. The moment you select all commands, here we'll get an option for camera. So we'll just scroll down a bit and select the camera option. Click on add, click on OK. So the camera shortcut has been added. Let me just select a few cells. So I'm just selecting these cells and clicking on this camera button, which you see. It has already been taken into account, and when I just press anywhere in your Excel, wherever you want to paste it, it simply gets pasted like a picture, and you get this picture format tab over here. So you can simply adjust this picture just like you do any other picture. So it has been copy pasted exactly like a picture, not simple Control C and Control V which we do, but like a picture it has been pasted, and you can just simply use this option like a normal picture which we do. So these were the two shortcuts. One is your Alt plus Print Screen, which is nothing but taking the screenshot of the entire Excel view. The next is to use the camera shortcut, using which you can select the cells you want to capture as a picture, and you can just simply paste it in your Excel. Thank you for this video.